My first carving ever consisted of a basswood figure, a basswood fan, pine and redwood leaves, and an oak base.